Darius Rucker. I got y'all confused. Darius Rucker sitting in the studio with me. That's just such a weird thing. I kind of look over you from time to time. I'm like, what is Darius Rucker sitting in here with
us? Yeah, I hope you've seen me several times, over and over and over.
I plan on you coming back.
I want to come back.
And I plan on you bringing Glenn from Alabama and bringing some other guys and playing your new CD.
Absolutely.
Wouldn't that be fun?
That's something.
And then you
got to
throw in a few of your Hootie songs, too.
I will be playing a lot of Hootie songs if I say that.
Would you have any of the guys in the band, like, eventually, would you incorporate some of your music?
No, because the way we work, we're even partners. I think if I was trying to get one of them into my band, they would have to be like working for me, and that probably wouldn't work too much.
Yeah, you guys are all even.
We've been together, four even guys.
And it's pretty much the same band from the beginning.
We started in '86. We started in '86, and our drummer switched in '89. Sony joined us in '89, and that's the only change we've had.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's unheard of for a band.
Tell me about it.
Because, you know, anymore, a band breaks up and they get a new lead singer. And they go out on the road, and it's Journey without the guy.
I know, and I'm a big Journey guy, and I just can't go see him without Steve Perry. I know what you're saying.
It's just different, you know?
It's not the same band.
And I think with your voice, you know, it'd be really hard to not be a band, you know?
I don't think we could replace anybody in our band. Yeah. I think if somebody in our band decided they didn't want to play anymore, we would just stop playing. We've been doing this too long to replace somebody and try to do something with somebody else.
You don't ever sleep now, do you? With everything
I don't sleep
you got
much.
Going on?
But, you know, like Jason Mike Carroll said, I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Do you get to see your family much?
I get to see them on Saturday.
Aww.
Saturday is a big day for us. I go home Saturday and Sunday morning most of the day, then I leave Sunday night usually.
So you're doing a country radio thing, and then you're doing tour dates with Hootie,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, and then I won't see them on Saturday. I'll see them every
Can you take him on the road with you, though, this summer?
My wife is in the business, and as she says so beautifully, I don't want to go out there. I see what you guys do out there.
We went you to play a song.
Absolutely. We'll play this song. I wrote this song a long time ago, actually. I'll tell you a quick story. I just heard She Talks to Angels by the Black Crowes for the first time.
That's a good song.
Yeah, and I went home and I was listening to this Bonnie Raitt record, and I decided that I was going to write She Talks to Angels for Bonnie Raitt. This is a true story. And I sat down, and in one stream of consciousness, I just went, she's a long by a lamppost, trying to find a thought that's escaped her mind. This dazzle what I love the most. Michael Snipes not far behind. She never lets me in, only tells me where she's been when she's had too much to drink. I said I don't care, I just run my hand through her dark hair, and I pray to God, hear me fly away. Said, let her cry. If the tears fall down like rain, let her say. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Walk right out on me, and if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be, let her be. This morning I woke up alone, found a note standing by the phone that said maybe, 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 maybe I'll be back someday. Like a fool I wanted to look for you. You walked in, I didn't know just what I should do. So I sat back down with a case of Bud and a bottle of Jim Beam. I felt sorry for me, then let her cry. If the tears fall down like rain, let her say. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Walk right out on me. Sun comes up tomorrow, let her be now, let her be. cried so much I could not believe she was the same girl. Fell in love it long ago. She went in the back to get high. I sat down on my couch and I cried for my mama. I said, Mama, please, please won't you take me out of here now. She said, let her cry. And the tears fall down like rain. Let her say. Let her be.
Woo! That's so cool, Darius Rucker on today's KFDI. That just gave me goosebumps. Oh, you know, and that's such a beautiful song. I think it transcends any kind of genre. I think that song works here on a country station. It's just a beautiful song.
Well, thank you very much.
Now, did I ever think there'd be a day I'd be playing that song? Oh, my, could be going, what, is Carol playing that? No, I just think that's just a gorgeous song. This has been a really special day. I think in my journal today it'll get a star.
Well, that's good.
Will you put a star in your journal today?
Yes, I will. I'm going to put two stars.
Oh, thank you.
Go so Staros.
This was good. This new CD comes out.
It'll be out early fall.
Okay.
Early fall.
We'll keep you posted on
the singles on iTunes.
And we'll work on a date to get Darius back here.
Please, I would love to come back.
And we'll get a group of people.
And we will
big
have a
group of people.
Big old grand old time.
You hear that, Mary?
Got it. Yeah.
Make it happen.
Make it happen. We're going to work on that. We're good. We work well together. Yeah. Darius Rucker, thank you very, very much. We really appreciate it. We'll play that new single again very, very soon.
Thank you.